Welcome to Am I Eligible for Society of Women Engineers Scholarships? The Society of Women Engineers, or SWE, provides scholarships in pursuit of our mission, which is to empower women to achieve full potential in careers as engineers and leaders, expand the image of the engineering and technology professions as a positive force in improving the quality of life, and demonstrate the value of diversity and inclusion. In 2021, SWE awarded over 260 new and renewed scholarships, valued at over $1.2 million. So the question is, are you eligible for SWE scholarships? You are. If you identify as a woman and will be a student studying engineering, technology, or computing, if you will be studying full-time this fall, unless you are a re-entry or non-traditional applicant, if you still need funding to cover the cost of tuition, fees, and books or equivalent, SWE membership is not required for scholarships, though some scholarships are limited to SWE members. You will also need to study an ABET-accredited program. ABET defines a program as a specific major at a specific school. ABET accredits several areas, and SWE specifically looks at those programs accredited under engineering, computing, and technology, designated by ABET as EAC, CAC, and ETAC, respectively. ABET accredits associates, bachelors, and some master's degree programs, and we use the same list for all programs. Since ABET only accredits some master's programs and does not accredit PhD programs, graduate students pursuing master's degrees or PhDs must attend schools that have the above ABET-accredited programs. The programs themselves do not need to be accredited. There is also a minimum GPA requirement. You are eligible if you will be a sophomore through PhD candidate and your GPA is 3.0 or above on a 4.0 scale, or if you will be a freshman and your cumulative unweighted GPA is 3.5 or above. Let's take a look at the ABET website. In the homepage, find the ABET Accredited Program button, click on Link. You can search in a couple different ways. For a quick search, you can start with search by name and search on a specific school name. You can also search by category, select your degree levels, select your country, and select a state. Then search and scroll down to see the results. Select a school to see their accredited programs. When do you need to determine your eligibility? We have two applications based on class level, so you will want to note these typical dates. If you will be a sophomore through PhD candidate in the upcoming fall, then your application is available in the winter months. If you will be a freshman, then your application is available in the spring. We have several resources available for your reference. Let's start with our SWE homepage at swe.org. You can see the link to scholarships and the drop-down menu. We'll select scholarships. Note the Apply for Scholarships link. You can view the eligibility information on the application main page and start your application down at the bottom. Feel free to explore this page further and the entire SWE website. You can access the scholarship information at our main page and at the application link. We've reviewed the ABET website, and you can access their page at these links. If you do not find the answers you're looking for, feel free to contact us at scholarships@swe.org. Thank you for joining us to review your eligibility for SWE scholarships.